Hello, everyone. Mike Joy, Darrell Waltrip, and Fox Sports welcoming you to tonight's coverage of the Capital City 400 from Richmond.
Mike, most of the drivers consider this track to be their favorite. They love racing here. They like the open spaces that you have in the corners, kind of get two or three wide. It's fast, but not too fast. Close, yeah, maybe too close.
Boy, that curving front straightaway, that takes its toll.
It does, Mike. It wears you out. This place is a lot more physical than it looks like.
When they started here in the early 50s, this was a half-mile dirt track. Now at three-quarters of a mile with a looping front straightaway, many drivers say this is the perfect combination of short track and super speedway. Let's find out.